I first heard that I'd won the shot when I was on set for a lookbook. I was really excited and quite baffled. The experience on set was really exciting. From the get-go on this project, I had a bee in my bonnet about making a sort of theatrical stage set, like the paper ones that I'd had when I was a kid. We moved pieces and hung models over other bits, and it felt flexible and open to interpretation, so I was really, really pleased. Loads of colours, there's a soul, and an amazing team. It was pretty dreamy.